At the same time, why would I need to show off with this d5 when I can just play e6 instead? Probably just because I want to show off. There is no different reason, yeah. Yeah, f6, e6 is very convincing. And d5 is a mistake for many reasons, to be honest. All right, let's say we take here. Then we take here. Then we take the rook. I mean, this is probably a very materialistic approach, but when you are given that much material, it's sort of difficult to withstand the temptation.